Welcome to another video. We are in the Porsche GT3 for a race around Daytona. It's the GT3 fixed race. Apparently the Porsche and the Audi and the Lamborghini is the cars to have. So I just went for any. Really enjoying the Porsche around here. We should have the safety car in just a second. Hopefully it could be a good race and don't crash in the beginning like there's so many of these Daytona races there is. I have watched Twitch and seen how many crashes people have. I'm sure I would have been the one causing the crash.
Still clear left.
I won't do that. Really won't do any crashes. Though I've actually never raced an official race in the GT around here. Or so I believe. If I have, it's such a line. Long time ago, I can't remember. Let's see if they go for three wide here. They didn't. I think Barlow behind got a lot better exit than I did. And then he pulls out and then he won't have the draft. Oh, that's probably a slowdown. Going everywhere. Right.
14th.
We went really wide. Follow behind.
Okay, Matthias. The next car is
really fighting the McLaren and the Audi. But amazingly, nobody has crashed yet. Or what I've seen, though.
Car right.
I believe I break early.
Still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
I must have broke extremely early. I caught it.
Right.
But this will undo everything I did. Ah, man.
On your right. Still there. Still there. Hold it to your right. Car left. Clear left. Clear left.
I'd better take this.
Cup warning. Keep it tidy, please, Matthias. Need to slow down. Give us some time.
This is gonna be a bad race. We just let him pass on the inside, I think.
Left side. Still there, clear left. The leader's just done a 143.139.
How about you check down?
P19. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
We're back where we begun. Damn it.
Maximilian, please wait.
Just because I broke too early. I won't know we have a fight. We'll have a decent amount of gaps left. And there's still a lot of opportunity for people to crash anyway. Even though it seems like the Ferrari there doesn't have the best top speed. Pushing here on the oval. I should just have stayed in it, man.
Clear left. Be fastest lap for the left side. Still there. Clear left.
Man, you went wide. Just have gone with them. Hopefully we can stay with Kalibi here. If we can. Seems like he's pretty quick. Or maybe it's just the draft in the last lap. We have broken the draft for Yoni behind. I'll just need to catch Alberto and all the rest. Hopefully we can leapfrog so instead of pushing. The draft is so powerful, we're only within the top 12 seconds of the leader still. Hopefully people are battling. So we can catch them. No, it doesn't seem like it. Or maybe. I'm struggling.
Looks like it's
it's the car behind. Yes. Try and not challenge him then. So we can catch the guys.
Okay, Matthias, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
Not sure he is, John.
Behind is pitted.
we are catching now. I could be wrong though. Caught bar like 4 tenths, so maybe? Maybe we're running out of time.
10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel.
Oh yeah. I was just about to think, how the hell did I have a 1x already? Evasive action.
Kyle, I'll give you the outside here. I'm gonna back out of it early.
I think our battle has a slowdown, so it will be good for us. Seems like we are catching. Oh, one off. Hey, a freebie! Oh, so close to the grass there. Still within 15 seconds of the leader, man.
He's leading the race.
Now they're a bit more broken up. How did I miss my braking marker so freaking bad that time? Like, that was extremely bad.
Gap 2 ahead is now 1.3.
Wonder why. Oh well.
P18, the lap time was at 1:45.00.
When you drive so bad, you don't deserve to be further up the ranking, so don't fault Matthias. Now he's within the draft, so... People are still extremely close to each other, so... might still have some people going off and... battling too hard. And killing each other. We'll see. There's still in one big snake out in front. One more 1x. Find it kind of annoying. So I don't think I will gain any iRating in this race. A lot of people have to crash for me to do that. I don't think there's that many people back. I think a lot of people are content where they are. We only have 3 laps left.
Okay, Matthias. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The gap's in front is now 2.1.
This week, keeping myself behind at a reasonable distance. We don't seem to be able to catch Silverby and Barlow in front. They might battle, so they might slow each other down, but we have 2 laps left. I can tell you this is not a showing in how to drive.
Oh, they are battling.
All four.
What a raging guy.
Didn't someone crash?
Yeah, that wasn't thin.
There's a lot of cars there now. All of them are battling now. Not close enough for the draft.
Okay, Matthias, you've got 10 minutes if you're remaining.
Not. Do I have enough over speed to get close?
Guy in front is.
This looks like it's gonna end bad. Cut that a lot. One off track. One more after this. Draft now, and then Alberto won't be able to get back at us. They will hopefully battle behind. Is the shit out of that turn. It's a three-way battle out ahead. Mm-hmm. Oh no, that looks out of the circle, out of the circle. Must say, I can't really remember where the draft is on these cars. But yeah. Potential here. But we did get Alberto and Faro out. But I'm sure we won't get anything more done. So these girls have one. One time where a breaker hit. It goes to shit. Could have been a bit further up, but.
Yeah.
It is what it is. It was a great race, even though it was from the back. Let's see what we gained. So let's have a look. This was second split out of 13. God damn. With a strength of field of 2,722 for the 4 incident points. I lost 0.46 safety rating. That's quite a lot. I don't mind though. It's okay. And I lost 53 I rating, but due to all the dumb mistakes, nothing else I can do about it. So Max got the win. Congratulations to him. And I ended up in P16. Could have been better, but you can always say that. If you don't perform, you end where you end up. So Max and Alejandro got the same amount of I rating, which is plus 84. And Yoni lost 87. So this was not one of my better races. A lot of stupid mistakes. Like braking early, not going through. Yeah. Stuff I should have done things about. But you live and you learn. I enjoyed it nonetheless. I hope you enjoyed this little video. If you did, leave a like down below. Consider subscribing as well. And thank you to everybody who has already subscribed. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.